still looking absolutely stunning. What is your secret?
My secret is that I live well. I try to eat right.
Yeah.
I try to laugh. I work out. What else do I do? I mean, you know, I never get enough sleep. I probably never drink enough water, but I try, and that's the point.
Nice.
Plus, I have a closet full of designer clothes that I want to fit into. Do you know what I mean? I don't want to outgrow that wardrobe.
Of course. And, you know, we were talking about fashion having changed so much over the years. You know, you're someone that's been in it for a long time. What's your take on where Fashion Week is going next?
I think where Fashion Week is going next is that we're probably going to have one of the best things that I love is when designers live stream their shows. That's the best. Like where you can sit there in your pajamas and you can sit at your computer or you can get completely dressed up and sit at your computer and watch the show. And then I think that it's going to be very interactive where people are just going to be able to click on an outfit that's going down the runway and order it right away. And then that order will be delivered to a machine somewhere and the machine will make it.
Yeah. It's awesome. And it's like technology is taking over so much so that it's how we live now.
That's for sure.
Yeah. Awesome. You look amazing. Thank you
so
much.
Lovely meeting you.